cheese dog. First, I open up the long roll. Then I use the roll for a cheese dog, and I made it all by myself. Then I use the cheese stick to pull it down all the way. It's hard, really hard, to get it down all the way. Okay, one half at a time then. We're gonna have to get the little half out really soon. I need to go to school really fastly. So, I'm going to give the mom to open the rest. Thanks, mom. Okay, now I have it out. Now I need to connect it. Then I'm going to flip it over, like this. I smush it down a little, so it stays shut. There you have it, a cheese dog.